गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रंस, क्लास टू साइंस, लेसन नंबर टू, हाउ प्लांट्स हेल्प अस। फर्स्ट वेड इट्स हार्ड वर्ड्स। फर्स्ट वन मेडिसिन, सेकेंड वन कोकोनट, थर्ड जास्मीन, फोर्थ बैम्बू, फिफ्थ इज कारपेट्स। सेकेंड वेड फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। सो इट इज ऑन द पेज नंबर 14 एंड 15। सो आई हैव रिटन ऑल द आंसर्स। So here it is, fill in the blanks, okay? You all can see, fill in the blanks, this bit. First answer is spinach, second one bamboo, third one acacia, fourth one sunflower, fifth one is neem. We have question and answers on the page number 14. I have written only answers due to insufficient of board. The questions are over on the page number 14, about to the fill in the blanks. Here are the questions. First question is, name five different kinds of food that we get from plants. So first is carrot, potato, spinach, lady's fingers and cabbage. We get these vegetables foods from plants. Name three plants which give us edible oil. Second one. So second answer is mustard, coconut and sunflower. Third one, what is wood used for? Wood is used making doors and windows. Fourth question, name two plants which give us fibers. What are fibers used for? Cotton, jute plants in the making of mats and bags. Fifth one, write any three uses of plants. We get food, medicines and wood from plants. Now going through our lessons. Plants give us food grains. Some plants give us cereals like rice, wheat, jowar and corn plants as food. Plants give us nuts also like walnut, almond, cashew nut. Oils from plants are also excluded like mustard, coconut, ground, till and sunflower are crushed to give us oil. Medicines from plants. Some plants also give us medicines. We get medicines from eucalyptus, neem, tulsi and garlic plants. We also get wood from the plants. So tree give us wood. Wood is also used for making doors and windows of our homes. Wood is used as fuel also. Fiber. We get fiber from plants like cotton plant and from jute fiber. From jute plant we get jute fiber and from the cotton plant we get cotton. And we get perfumes from plants like jasmine, rose, champa. These are used for perfumes. And some plants give us rubber. Rubber tree give us rubber. Acacia give us gum. Bamboo is used in making paper. And some plants provide fodder for animals. So this was our lesson. Number 2. Write down this all in your classwork. Thank you.